Hey guys, I'm DC Pierson, the author of Crap Kingdom, a young adult novel that came out this March. What you're about to see is a custom wrap, which I did incorporating the names of 50 people who pre-ordered my book before it came out. I'm still working through the names. If you pre-ordered the book and sent me your receipt before March 7th to crapkingdom@gmail.com, and I have not emailed you telling you that this wrap just went up, you're probably not in it. If you are in it, enjoy it. And if I haven't gotten to your name yet, I will get to it just like I got to these people. It's just a lot of names to get through. And I really, really appreciate your patience. If you've read the book and enjoyed it, I would really appreciate it if you would leave me a review on Amazon.com. I like that I had to say .com. Like if I didn't, you would just go to the Amazon and start shouting your review. If for some reason you haven't gotten the book yet, I don't know why I say that, like everyone has the book. A lot of caveats tonight. If you haven't gotten it yet, if you go to crapkingdom.com, you can see all the information about how to get it. It's in bookstores. It's on Amazon. You can get it independently at Powell's Books or any other fine independent bookstore. It's on audiobook with me reading it. It's on Kindle or iPad. I can't remember if I said those already. So please enjoy this wrap, whether or not you are in it. If I haven't gotten to your name yet, but you did pre-order the book and sent me your receipt, before March 7th, I will get to you, I promise, and I will email you when your wrap goes up, so look for that. And again, thanks everybody for your patience, and please enjoy this custom wrap.
Oh, Major, don't go!
Penguin! Viking! It's crap set! You already know what it is, thank you for your patience. I appreciate it. You authors dream it. I've seen it, my sale's good, yours anemic. Readers read it, like it, tweet it, tell your bookstore I need it. 5 stars on Amazon, I'm trying to see 6, other authors seasick. I'm from Phoenix, so that's what I rise like, literary prize fight. You're drinking lame juice, I'm more like Jane Bluse. Set my name loose, and watch the lanes poof. Lorraine Hamby, Nick Mirandy, I crush like a saga with candy. Other writers outdated like Tandy. I'm Michelle Flanagan fancy, fast and dancy. In the cabana with Kim Hanna, rocking a bandana like I was Santana. Smooth like Rob Thomas, or like Tristan Doral. Tell Alex stories, but there's no moral. Lot of chase scenes, Gomez and Campbell. Next to them you can't hold a candle. Rock like Jordan Lopez, or like Kevin Gomez. Morocco mole with no fez, happy Mondays, no bez. Brand hair Pierre Suarez, I do what my car says. Knight Rider, no hop, just patent, so Josh. Son, you like a sonogram, extra for the monogram. I'm so Patrick Monahan. And I give best name on this list to Bahay Rumen Gistu. But then again, Greg Balthazar Wehrmeyer is not so bad either. Peter's in Paris, and his B-Day's belated. Very patiently he waited. Andrew Witzel, Are We Clear Crystal, Thornhill, Drury, You Just Got Your Chris Bill, Pat Shields, Robert Lee, that's a couple random men, Joel and John and that's a couple Andersons. Alan Comrie, Cornelius Donley, I sign books, make vines, clean the scene calmly. Don't be aggro, just be Mark Magro. Totes to bookstores, put it in the bag, yo. Ryan Bordeaux, that's a classy name, man. And Ted Travelstead is a very strange man. Dre Tobin Daily, much better than Weekly. Rebecca Hope Ryan, dresses very chicly. Stacia Jones, thank you for your patience, home. Please let Kim Schwartz stay at your vacation home. Also, David Ashton needs a place to crash in. He'll be house-sitting, him and Andrew Pittman. If no pool to dip in, you could try the Michael Wells. You and Zach Mueller, fight off all the eels yourselves. Don't forget the sharks, I think I'm Nathan Sparks. When I park parallel, it's very scary like the dark. Don't sleep or I'll Courtney Short sheet ya. Send John Hill to meet ya. Lindsay Thompson, meet Luke Johnson. The two of you should meet in Wisconsin. Trevor Gomel, Rebecca Bowen. The two of you could do some good bro-in. You're not Curtis Covey. I'm hot like wasabi. Bare naked ladies line. Unauthorized copy. You're really very sloppy. Rick Gabrantina clean. Ladies say I'm nice, but the car is Michael Serpy mean. Thanks to Dame Golo. Thanks to Mark Linnell. Receipts made me happy when my mood was dark as hell. The last name today is John R. Smith III. Thank you for waiting. Hope the rap was worth it. Word.